Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we are going to be reading my oldest fanfictions ever, like I have written, and yeah, this is some new content, so let's get right into it. Okay, so this is my first fanfiction, and I was like, thank you, Sickness. By me, of course, it's a miraculously bug fanfiction, maybe a one-shot, I don't know, I have no idea what I'm writing for in the past, so, like, let's just get right into it, because, yeah. Ladybug / Marinette's point of view. It was quite a stormy night, and we had to find Makuma. Oh, how frustrating. I was so wet, I felt funny at first glance, but I shrugged it off. We bade each other goodbye, and transformed on the bed. I dried myself off and gave myself a warm shower. Tiki was eating macaroons. After the warm shower, I changed into my comfy pajama clothing. I felt myself heat up, but I saw it was just the warmth of the shower I just took. I didn't feel sleepy at all, so I read my physics book, trying to analyze everything. Physics was one of my weaknesses in school, so I had to study. Suddenly, a knock came from outside, so I checked my balcony, and what do you know? I saw the silly, pun-headed cat sitting down. Cat Noir, what are you doing here in the middle of the night? It's cold, you know. Achoo! Bless you. By the way, aren't you happy to see me? I'm just worried you might catch achoo! Don't worry, Marinette. This cat has strong immune system. I almost never get sick. Are you even sure about the achoo? It looks like you're the one having the cold. He walked closer to me and touched my forehead. He quickly removed and shook his hand. Marinette, you're hot. Are you feeling okay? I feel fuzz. That was the last word I said before everything fades to black. I didn't know what had happened. Next.
Cat Noir's point of view. Marinette, hey, answer me. I caught her and we both fell to the ground. She looked pale. She felt fuzzy. She was really hot and she had a cold. I was so confused. How did she get sick? She wasn't the type of girl that gets sick easily around cold weather. I went inside her bedroom, placed her on the bed with the covers tucked in, and went to find a bowl with warm water and a towel. I carefully placed a soap towel on her forehead and stayed there for a few minutes till I detransformed back. After a few minutes later, my ring flashed. I squeezed the towel one last time and placed it on her forehead. I did a few strokes with her hair and kissed her head. Like the shampoo she uses, it smelled good.
Good night, Marinette. Sleep well. The next day, Adrienne's point of view. Adrienne, what? She isn't coming back? Nino, her parents said her flu got worse. Well, yeah, poor girl, she must be suffering. She doesn't get colds or get sick that often, which I find it weird. Everybody gets sick often. We need to make her feel better with gifts. Alia, that's right. She helped us dozens of times, and now we need to help her. Nino, what can we give her, though? Alia, anything. I know that clumsy girl. She loves anything you guys give her. That's one thing I love about her. She's thankful. Rose, I know, right? She deserves everything in the world. She truly does deserve everything. She's been so kind to me, and she's the only one who I could truly rely on. Being sick is a bummer. You feel lonely once in a while, so I think gifting should be a great idea. Alia, you guys can give anything, but please make it a simple gift, like a card or anything that makes Marinette happy. We don't want to carry heavy stuff around. Everybody agreed and started making their own gifts. I decided to make a Get Well Soon card and bought a bouquet full of her favorite flowers. The only problem is I'm terrible at writing. I hope she'll like it, though. Dear Marinette, I'm horrible at Get Well Soon cards, so I hope you like it. Firstly, I would like to say thank you. Thank you for being my friend. Thank you for being so understanding.
caring, and helpful towards me and the others. Secondly, I would like to say get well soon. I wish you a happy and healthy life as time passes by. I know you'll come back sooner than you think. Listen, when we first met, I thought you were a nice person deep inside. You were just mad at me for the misunderstanding. When I first talked to you, that was the very first page of our relationship together. I knew we could be friends in the future. When I look at you, there's really something in your eyes. It's like we're enchanted to meet each other. Back to the topic, I hope you'll feel better. Be strong. I know you're strong, just like Ladybug. I'm rooting for you. I love you. Love your friend, Asian Grass. I was satisfied with the letter, so I stuck with this one. I decorated the letter to make it more pleasing to look at. I tied it around the flowers and gave it to Alia. She had a playful smirk on her face. What's that smirk for?